Hi, I'm LA County Supervisor Sheila Kuehl. I wanted to take a minute to thank you for all you're doing to help each other cope with this new and quickly evolving crisis. It's only when we all take these issues very seriously that we get through them. For the county's part, every one of our departments is filing a plan with our CEO for working through the crisis while continuing to serve the public. Right now, the county's strategy to fight the virus is simple: flatten the curve, which means to reduce the number of people who are potentially infected. So here's what you can do. Please wash your hands frequently. The way I know I'm washing my hands for long enough is I sing, "This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine," and keep going until the end of that paragraph. Please limit the time you spend in public. Go out only if it's absolutely essential, and keep a 6-foot distance between yourself and any strangers when you're out in public. If it's possible, work from home. Please avoid all non-essential travel. It's also vitally important that people seek out credible sources of information to prevent the spread of this virus. So LA County has launched an all-inclusive website at lacounty.gov/COVID-19. That will be a one-stop shop for news from around the county as it becomes available. It includes health information, employer and employee information, public safety information, and much more. That web address again is lacounty.gov/COVID-19. And that last piece is 19. I want to thank you for taking these precautions and assure you that while this is going to be a really challenging period for all of us, we will get through it. Thank you.